But I would say pick your backing partners wisely, and you'll have a good time. Or give each other enough space. The other major logistical thing is, you know, you're going to do a hike on foot, but how are you going to get there? You know, is it local? Can you drive to a trailhead and do a loop and come back to your car? Maybe you want to do a point-to-point hike. There are a lot of trail clubs around the Northeast that have networks of trail angels or shuttle drivers.